Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am going to do an Empties video. I've just got back from buying some groceries, and I realized that I have been out of a few stuff. So then I had to go and look around and look at the things that I am actually already empty of. Let me just go ahead and do that. Now, I'll start off with non-beauty products. There are three things that I love and are now empties. So the first one is my breakfast, which is Uncle Toby's Plus Essentials for Women. This is, what do you call this? It's a cereal that has sultanas, pomegranate, and berry oat clusters, and it's 97% fat-free, and it's made from whole wheat. So this is meant to be good for, it's got a lot of antioxidants with the berries and the pomegranate in it, and it's yummy too. And I use this with skimmed milk. So I'm trying to lose some weight because I feel like I'm getting a bit round all over the place. So yeah, this is, I think this is $6.50. But it says it's a good source of calcium, high in fiber, source of iron, excellent source of folate, and source of antioxidant E. So that's what I've been loving, and I have already emptied that. Another product is, again, Uncle Toby's. There's actually one more left in here, but after this filming, it'll be gone for sure. And this is the Uncle Toby's Chewy Value Pack of Whole Grain Granola bars, or actually it's muesli bar. So there's 6 chocolate chips, 6 apricot, and 6 forest fruits flavor in this box, and now I only have one left, and it's the apricot one. So that's gonna go in there because I'm gonna eat that after filming this video. And the next thing, which is probably the culprit as to why I'm not losing weight, and this is the Nutella Ferrero, and this is in the 750-gram tub, and it's empty. There's still a few things that I could probably get out of it. Maybe one more slice of bread, I don't know, but there, it's almost empty, as you can tell. Disclaimer, I'm not the only one who was eating it, but I was mostly the one eating this. Yep, so there you go. Those are my non-beauty related ones. And now for beauty related items, I'm gonna start off with makeup because there's only two. I have my Tarte Lights Camera Lashes. This is the deluxe size. Now, it's not completely empty, but it's starting to dry out on me because I've been using it too much. And yeah, I like this. It says increases lash volume by 424%. I don't know if that's true. I don't see that much difference, but I do like it. It separates my lashes and it isn't clumpy. But there is one mascara that I love more than this, and it is the Benefit Therio mascara, which I'm also running out of. I can tell because when I put it on my lashes, I don't really get a lot of product anymore. So these are going into my empties because I think I only have maybe like 3 or 4 uses left of these ones. So that's going to go into my empties quite soon. But don't worry, I've got spares of those, 2 spares actually. The next thing is, let's start with maybe face stuff. So this is my Cetaphil Oily Skin Cleanser, and I have run out of this. So I purchased the Cetaphil Gentle Skin Cleanser. Now the Oily Skin Cleanser is clear, and it suds up a little bit when you use it, or it lathers a little bit better than this one. But I've run out of it. I'm still using this, not because it has the product inside, but because I'm reusing the bottle with to put my oil cleanser mixture in. And I will talk about that a little bit more in another video because I have updated my oil cleansing method, or not really the method, but the ingredients that go into my oil cleanser. So, yep. I actually prefer this than the Josie Maran oil cleanser. Yep. So those are the things. The reason why I didn't get the same one, because this one you can use without water. You can like literally put it on your face, it cleanses off, and then you can wipe it away and that's it. If you use it with water, it, how do I say it? It leaves your skin feeling really clean, and but it doesn't strip it of moisture, so that's why I like Cetaphil. The other face product that I am now empty of is the Skin Doctor's Gamma Hydroxy Cream. You can see probably a little bit more in there, but it's almost empty. I would probably have like 2 nights use of it. So, and this is like $50 to $60 here in Australia. So I don't know if I'm going to be repurchasing that. It's a little too pricey, but it works really, really good on me. Another face product that I'm running out of is my Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Dry Sunblock. And I love this sunblock because it doesn't have this white cast or flashback when you use it on photos, but it does feel, it does give you a little bit of a shine on the photographs, but this actually applies on matte. I don't know how they do it, but it says dry touch sunblock, and this is with Helioplex broad spectrum UVA UVB lightweight clean feel. I like this because I put this on before my foundation, and it doesn't change the way my foundation stays, and yeah, it doesn't smell like the usual SPF that like has that stinky smell. And like I said, it's lightweight, so you don't really feel that there's anything on there. So this is going into that. Now the other things are body products, and I will start with my nail polish remover. This is acetone free, which is what I prefer because I have really brittle nails, and I find it difficult to grow my nails long because they break a lot. But I use this when I put on, when I remove my nail polish. It's acetone free, so it's a lot gentler. And in fact, this says extra gentle. It's 125 ml, and I think I got this at Woolies. So there. Another product would be the Garnier Body Intensive 7-Day Hydrating Gel Lotion. It says instantly absorbing, and apparently you're supposed to be feeling the effect up to 7 days. Now, I don't know about the 7 days thing. I've tried this, I've used it up, and it's not 7 days, but it does really absorb quickly. So on the days when I don't want to feel greasy, this is a good one. But as for the claim of intensive 7 days, I don't buy that. And the last item that is on my empties is this, which is my Johnson's Baby Shampoo. Now, I don't use this on my hair. I use them on my brushes when I do deep cleaning for my brushes. This is what I use for it, so that the bristles are kept soft and not stripped, especially the natural hair ones. So, running out of it. Just a little bit more left. So it's probably going to be good for 2 or 3 washes more, but then it's going to go into the bin. So I need to get another one of that. Cool. So that's my empties. Oh, did I say if I was going to repurchase this? I probably won't. I will definitely repurchase this. It's too pricey. I don't know. So, yep. And all the food items, of course, I will repurchase. So thanks for watching. Bye.